Hello, this is Roy Basnett here, and I've taken the opportunity to use a video camera to do the blog. You see, all that kind of taping things out, it just takes it out of me, you see. This week, I have experienced firsthand the problems of the big dig, which was the big issue on Monday, which started in Phil and Kim's show. Now, we had to do some stuff yesterday, which involved us going over to the pierhead. Nice place, not too far away from here. And we had some heavy equipment to take down there, so we took the car down there, did the job, and it took me 30 minutes to get from the pierhead back to here and park the car in the St. John's car park. Why? Because obviously the roads have been dug up and we could not find the diverted signs. They were there, they just weren't too clear in my estimation. So it took us 30 minutes to actually get from A to B in Liverpool, a journey which would normally have taken around about 5 minutes. I wasn't happy. Jonathan, my producer, was in the car. He learnt some new words yesterday. So the point I'm trying to make here is that all those people who are suffering from the big dig at the moment, you have my sympathy. I have been there, I have seen it, done it and got the t-shirt. I just hope it's going to be worth it in the end. Speaking of the end, that might be quite close, because as I speak to you tonight, here in the Radio City Tower, the City Talk Tower as well, I might add, The eye of the storm. That's where we are at the moment. We are in the eye of the storm. The winds are buffeting the tower and it's moving a bit. So if I don't do a blog next week, you'll know why. Thank you.